Dato' Sri Najib will be accompanied by his wife, Datin Sri Rosmah Mansor, Foreign Minister Dato' Sri Hanifah Aman, and senior government officials. Wisma Putra, in a statement, said the summit was called at the request of the President of the Republic of Turkey, His Excellency Recep Tayyip Erdogan, in his capacity as the chair of the 13th Islamic Summit. The move to call for the special gathering came after the announcement by the United States to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel on December 6th. The senior officials meeting and meeting of the Council of Foreign Ministers is to be held on Tuesday and Wednesday, respectively. Malaysia's participation at the summit is an affirmation of its commitment and unwavering support for the Palestinian people in their pursuit to attain their legitimate rights for an independent state of Palestine, with East Jerusalem as its capital. Dato' Sri Najib is expected to give his statement regarding the issue on Wednesday. Last Saturday, the Prime Minister said Malaysia would not compromise with the US on matters involving the sanctity of Islam, despite having multidimensional diplomatic relations with the superpower, as it contravened the principle of sovereignty as contained in the United Nations resolution.